Congress leader Rahul Gandhi arrived in Coimbatore on a three-day visit to the state. Congress workers welcomed their leaders by waving flags. Hoardings and banners have been put up in the city by the Congress workers.